Perks. I don't have a loadout. I forgot that I pressed okay.
Are you guys able to see my stream okay?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, because like for some reason it wasn't working on my phone. Oh, there it goes. I was like, what? I can't see it. How am I supposed to read chat? And be a responsible adult. I hear the heartbeat and it's like freaking me out.
It's the doctor.
Yeah.
This is the fucking doctor.
There's two Nick Cages. You got Nick Cage, Peppa?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I got Nick Cage and someone else does.
So, I may or may not have decided it was a good idea to use my V-Bucks I'd been saving up, because Raven hadn't been in the thing yet, and got the Futurama stuff.
Nice.
But I wasn't able to get both bundles of Futurama stuff. I could only get the characters, because there's like the characters with like their black back blings, and then like the glider and like their pickaxes was completely separate.
Really? That's...
Yeah. So it's 2,800 for the three characters and their back bling, and then it was another 1,800 for the one glider and like the three pickaxes. So I was like, priorities, we're getting the characters.
That's dumb, but okay.
Bitch, I'm trying to heal you!
With a rando?
No, it's Peppa.
That's me.
Stop moving! Wow. I'm trying to give you hilly booty touches!
I didn't know what you were doing, lady.
Why you gotta yell at her?
Because honestly, I was just yelling at the person. I didn't even realize it was Peppa to afterwards. But I'd already committed to it.
Let's say damn.
Doctor's coming back.
Can I put my balls in your jaws? Balls in your jaws!
Updating my Fortnite as we speak.
Leave me alone, you booty munch! I'm sorry for yelling at my friend. I'm stuck in a corner. I didn't realize there was no exit there. No exit. So I had like at some point a long time ago, like when you first start streaming, you know, like everyone's like advice to you is to turn off your like viewers and stuff, your viewer count on like OBS and everywhere else.
Yeah.
I can't remember how to turn it back on for my OBS, so I can't see it. I was like,
I didn't even know that was a thing because I have it off. I mean, I have it on. I mean, no, I don't know. I can't see English.
Words are hard. It's okay.
I mean, English. Okay.
Words is hard. Words is hard.
I don't even have that on my OBS.
Yeah, it was like something you could turn off, but like. I can find a bunch of stuff on how to turn it off. Like there's like a little eyeball you can turn on and off, but I think that was like the old view. Because that's not what it looks like now, and like even under stats, like it's not there. It has like average time of render frames and all that stuff, but it doesn't have like the viewer count. Party, 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 party.
Sure, because I have
Yeah, mine doesn't say it. It just says like status, drop frames, total data output, bit rates, frames missed, skipped frames. Disk space, CPU, memory usage, all that kind of stuff. Yeah, words are hard. You tell him, Jeremy.
I have the Twitch stats. That's what you're talking about, because I don't see a thing in here that has for your viewers.
Yeah, I was like, if I go on to, like, and watch it, like, under, like, an internet browser or something, I can see it on Twitch itself, but I can't see it on OBS. Because I'd rather you save the space and not have, like, an internet tab open and Is OBS anybody- and the game.
Nikki, are you anywhere near Z's or literally on the other side of the map, but I will go get her.
I was on the other side, but I will go and get him too. It's fine. I got him. I'm gonna try and save Z and then I'll go try and save the rando.
Yeah, it looks like this guy is gonna have a perfect match. We don't even have one generator done yet.
How many matches are y'all doing? Z.
This is our first one so far. For a while, probably. Maybe. Possibly.
Oh, so we can hop on Fortnite, that's why.
But Peppa just got Nick Cage. That's why we're playing the DBDs.
I'm okay with playing either.
Nick Cage and 4040 both had an uppie date.
Oh, I didn't know that, but I can do that.
Yeah, there's a new rift too.
See, this is why I say, what am I gonna do while you're gone, Nikki?
You're gonna have to settle for ICG.
Yeah, I love you, bitch.
I
ain't gonna never stop loving you, bitch.
Well, I mean, yesterday you did say that she was my friend. or the other day. You said she was my friend while we were playing the zombie game. So, I mean, I have to say she's settling for you now because you disowned her.
No, I did not disown her.
You totally did, and you were streaming too. We got evidence. I will go clip it and send it to you. You think I won't? How was everyone's day? I can't wait to
My feelings was so hard today.
I'm glad. No, I can't wait to see you use your little madman.
I gotta go get Nikki off the hook.
She's got me. Z's got me.
Okay,
Z, I apologize for saying that you are not my friend. We are friends. I do apologize for that.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to move. You can yell at me.
Don't move.
Yes, ma'am. Aye, aye, captain.
Did you just say uwu?
She said, don't move.
You said uwu from it. I'm like.
No, she said, don't move. It's okay. I'm not moving. I'm just yelling at the top of my lungs. I'm clearly madly insane. We're gonna snap out of this shit because I don't like seeing the red light. I can't tell the difference between the fake killer and the real killer.
It's not a red light special, by the way.
Exactly. Oh no, Peppa. I'm coming. So I used to think it was just that every time I played Fortnite, I get they see me rolling, they hating song stuck in my head. But apparently it's just when I play any games now, I get that song stuck in my head. I don't hit.
They see me rolling,
they hating. That song, the Riding Dirty song, I get stuck in my head all the dang time.
I have to go get Pepper, cause,
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm right here. I got the Nikki Cage. Oh my god, did you guys see the TikTok about how they're saying there's a Nick Cage Walmart or Wish version? Cause you can get,
Sorry, there's a what?
Yeah, if you have Ace, he has an outfit where he has, like, the black pants. And,
Oh, okay. I know.
And he has like a red jacket where he's dressed like Nick Cage, and they're like, "I'm undisguised." He's basically the Wish version of Nick Cage.
I think I've seen that.
It's like close enough. I was like, I don't have him. Maybe when I get the extra rifts, he'll be the next person I unlock, so I can be a Nick Cage knockoff too. No, he's dead. Okay, I'm gonna try and get him away. Keyword here is try. We're just gonna try our best, you know, A for almost. That is a dead end. I keep getting stuck in dead ends. I am challenged, Mr. Killer.
One shot.
Everywhere I go is a dead end. I went from one dead end in a rock to another little dead end. And then I have to turn around and like face the killer like, hey, sorry. I don't know the maps. I tried. I was hoping it was connected or there was a window, and I thought there was a way out. Why would they have so many like dead ends, okay?
Yeah. Do you have Unbreakable?
I do not. He left me in the corner. I guess he felt bad that I got stuck in the dead end again. The dead end.
He's using you as bait.
Bruh. Rude. I may be slow, but I will catch you. I will always make myself become the killer. I am the killer now. Fear me!
I love you, random citizen!
Fear me! I love you more, random citizen!
Can I put my balls in your jaws?
No, he's like, he was trying to chase after somebody. All I know is I'm trying to chase him down.
It's only me
he's
alive.
He's right here next
to
me. Oh, yeah. He's trying to find you.
Yep.
He's straight ahead from me.
Yep.
I got it. I got it. Snap out of it. I can't get you. It's okay, we all be a little crazy sometimes. Run, Peppa, run. I can't do anything. I can't heal you or anything. That's fine. We just need you to stay alive. You can live on until our stories. I'm hoping if I crawl around enough I'll get stabbed by some extra sticks or something and I'll bleed out faster.
What the hell?
What the hell? What? What in tarnation?
Why would you want that? Is my question.
Because if I die faster, she can try and find the hatch.
Well, she can try to save you.
No, she's too crazy, and she's just her and the killer's trying to get her booty.
Yeah, she's too crazy.
Yeah, the doctor makes you too crazy to do stuff. You lose thy marbles. You start seeing shit and hearing stuff like.
Yeah.
He finally came to pick me up after he downed you on the floor.
Yeah, he was using his bait.
Yeah, he was being a booty hole. What the heck? It was not registering me pushing the buttons to wiggle. Even though I was pushing them and this the light's on, it's connected.
For your controller?
Yeah. Maybe it's because I had it under my desk instead of like out here. Like I normally play, I don't know. And she'll ignore me for like the first 3 minutes and like smell every inch to see the depth of the betrayal. And then she'll love all over me because she missed me.
My mother, how forsaken.
Those are like the only two dogs she kind of tolerates, basically. Because she's a diva. She doesn't.
Oh, it's the puppy. It's the puppy. Let's
the puppy, the Demogorgons. I really like this t-shirt, the little skeleton t-shirt. It's basically after 4th of July. Yes! It's basically Halloween already.
He found me!
Okay, so puppy
I don't think
happy.
He liked you rubbing his belly.
Oh my god, he found me in the freaking locker.
You should have given him a treat.
How do you get the pebble perk again?
I don't know whose perk that is.
I don't want to do that. It's kind of funny, to be honest. Is he still there, Pepper?
Yeah, I know. He left immediately.
He's right behind me.
And I use chasing Nikki now.
Alright, come on, get you.
Chasing Big Booty Judy.
Big Booty.
You thought? They see me rolling. They hating. I'm trying not to get shanked in the booty.
Can you hear yourself or?
Huh? What? No, I just got. I got a.
No, Pepper.
Attacked by the puppy. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Pepper. I'm sorry, yeah, I thought you were talking to me.
I was trying to give her a big some.
You're trying to give her the healing touches she needed?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that feels so good on my back and my butt.
I mean, can I at least take out a bonus first before I do anything else?
It's too late, you already did.
Did you hear Nicolas Cage respond to you?
No, I didn't actually.
You can't hear it? Nikki, no. What are you doing?
I know, are you trying to get the 4%?
Hook?
I was trying to scoppy! Patience is not a virtue I have. I was like, I can do it! I'm a strong, independent Nikki. I can do it all by myself. And I could not do it all by myself.
Until you die, and you almost died. Alright, can you stop moving so I can give you a booty?
No!
Shield? Excuse me? Jane? Hello? Hello? Can you come here?
Never!
This guy!
Please, I'm asking, please. I'm saying please.
I'm gonna come touch this thingy right here.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Fine. And then we gotta go say Peppa.
Yes, I know.
Peppa, 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 Peppa. I am more concerned about the generators than anything.
Yeah, we're sucking right now.
Naraku?
I'm sucking.
I feel like we could get Pepper to play it. I don't know if it'd be a very good game for Z to play. The Samurai Naraka game. Just with her seizures and stuff, I'd be worried.
There's no like.
Well, cause like.
Samurai Naraku?
Yeah, it's a free game on Epic and like basically it's a PvP game.
Come back, ICG!
It's basically Samurai Fortnite. It's super cool. I like it a lot. And then you can like change your person's hair and stuff, and then you can unlock really cute outfits and stuff. So I have like this. I play this really cute like she's normally has white hair, but I made it like this really pretty pastel pink. And like her special ability is like she gets these whippy chain things with blades on them, and she like fucks you up. And then you can like get armor, special like weapons, and all kinds of stuff like that. It's a lot of fun. I like it a lot. There's a lot of other stuff you can push on and do whatever, and I'm just like, I'm not reading this.
Where's the puppy at?
I don't know. He just went by me. Oh, the Bower of Hope.
He is pooping on the floor.
We got hex totems out. We got all kinds of stuff going
on. He just needs a strong adult presence to train him and love him.
Fucking puppy is.
Has anyone seen a newspaper?
No doubt.
Where the fuck is he at?
He's portaling.
Right, I'm gonna go get our rando.
Okay, you go get our rando. I'm gonna go back into the house.
We should go on the other side. Yeah, I'm going with you, Nikki.
Don't come with me. He jumped it on my face.
Oh my god, I saw that. This guy is.
I have a pocket kitten. I always wanted a pocket kitten. It makes me think, like, I think I'm gonna have to get one of those kitty cat sweaters, you know, where it has like the special zipper on the front. Where it gets like a little head up from the front. Yeah, that's what I need. I'm dead. You guys can do this.
I know. Bye, Nikki. You won't be forgotten.
Good, good, good. Because I'm annoying as fuck. It's hard to forget me. And I'm watching you from beyond the grave.
I love you, bitch.
Oh, I love you more, bitch.
I ain't gonna never stop loving you, bitch.
Oh, look at that Nick Cage booty you got there, Peppa.
Hey.
I love you, random citizen.
I love you more, random citizen. I love all the love. Love, 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 channel points.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm dying.
And I got exposed.
So apparently Twitch made it to where you can add like alerts directly through Twitch instead of having to do like the different like sites or whatever for the custom ones. And they even made it to where you can make an alert anytime somebody uses channel points. And I was like, if I had an alert for channel points, it would literally just go off all the dang time because I am a cheap hoe and all my channel points are cheap as fuck. And I think it would be funny. So I was debating if I should add like a really funny like clip of myself that just pops up. It doesn't make a sound or anything.
You're good.
He's coming from the booty holes. Those things look like booty holes to me.
Oh shit. Heal, please. Please.
It disappeared. Does that mean he placed a new one? Maybe? Possibly? I don't know.
It's a possibility.
Yeah, he must have placed a new one. I don't know why he would get rid of that one that's by the.
Okay, we're snoozing the ad for 5 minutes. This is my second snooze.
I didn't see it in the chat.
That's because it popped up while you were running and I did it. I'm an adult. I can push a button sometimes. We're doing really good. We got home from work. We made some spaghettis for dinner and for leftovers for lunch tomorrow. And then I also made this chocolate chia seed pudding that I'm going to eat for breakfast tomorrow. It's going to be delicious. My TikTok has somehow became completely nonstop saturated with chia seed pudding recipes. So now I'm obsessed with making chia seed puddings. Well, I made a matcha green tea chocolate chia seed pudding, so hopefully it'll be really good. Today I had one that was a pineapple and it was delicious. What? Pikachu appeared!
What the hell is this? What is this?
What is a Pikachu?
Bro?
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
He's up here chasing after us now. He's making a new portal.
I know what a Pikachu Pika, is.
Pika,
I
Pika, 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 Pika. I know you still play Pokemon Go. I was just being obnoxious.
Mommy. I came over here to look at this.
You ready? You ready? Have you? I didn't say you've been good, Jeremy. You ready? Pat.
Oh, you piece of shit.
I'm glad I could help heal your inner mommy issues. I think I'm a very nice mommy.
Oh, he's got something. See the skull up there? He's got something where he can one-shot us right now. He's got some kind of... We've got some kind of exposed status where he can one-shot us. Just an FYI.
Okay, that makes total sense.
No, see? He one-shots you now. He's got some... He's about to worry me. I'm worried.
I thought this random person name was Toilet. Bad puppy!
Bad puppy.
He tried to eat your face.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, what the hell? Oh,
yeah, God. We've got exposed status and he can one-shot you and worry you.
What's Toilet doing?
Oh, he's fucking... He's trying to seal the portal. It didn't fucking work.
I'm sure that's how his name is because it's spelt funny, but my dyslexic brain cannot read it, so I'm just saying his name is Toilet. Taliot? Something like that? I don't know. I like Toilet's jacket, though. Every time I see that character, all I think about is Velocity and his fancy
ICG
pants.
ICG, go up. I know. Go upstairs and help him with that generator.
He blew it up and ran away, though.
Oh, he did.
Okay. Yeah. He's still in the house, though. He's...
Uh-oh. Now you should get rid of that portal for damn sure. You're gonna get one shot right there.
Try to do it, but it did something. Oh, that's what it did. I didn't even see that.
You know what the portals remind me of? These portals remind me of...
Oh, no, you gotta finish it. Oh, my God. He came through
there. Those portals remind me of the little portals in, Don't Starve.
Ooh, he got it. He got it.
And they also look like
booty holes. He got the head totem, so now you're not one shot anymore. All right, ICG.
Good. All right, cool.
It was that hex totem.
Okay. The generator's upstairs in this house, if that's what you're looking for.
Kind of walks, I don't leave marks.
Yeah, he's chasing the other guy. Yeah. Jimmy Gorgon's chasing the other guy. You're good. He's steadily in a chase.
I forgot you should know where the generator is because you followed me up here earlier.
Right there.
Yelling at me to stop
he's
running.
Still chasing. He's still chasing Toilet.
No problem. We just decided to play a game while we wait for you to come back. I'm telling you, you need to have a water balloon fight so you have an excuse to pelt them kids in the face.
Yep. Oh shit. He's getting Toilet. Toilet.
Is he tunneled?
Pissing him off. He's getting tunneled.
Go, Toilet, go. Best Toilet in the world.
I see him.
What? Can you read his name? Do you know what his name says? I'm
still chasing Toilet. Just keep going.
I think he's probably pissed at him for cleansing that damn hex totem.
Go, Toilet, go. Toilet's just amazing. Yeah, you make him eat that wood, Toilet.
Eat that wood, Toilet. He's still chasing Toilet.
Go, Toilet, go.
Yay, Toilet.
No, run.
If Toilet don't make it,
he's
bro.
Trying to get up there to Toilet.
He's trying to decide which way to go. He's like,
never mind.
He can't get to Toilet.
Run! Go!
Yeah, baby.
Best to keep him distracted.
Toilet's way better at looping than I am. I will never be good at looping, and I've accepted that fact. Like,
Damn it, fucked up.
Oh, he did not get that. Nikki?
Yeah. I definitely saw that. He was way past that window. There's no way.
We need to email them right now. That dude was clear. He had cleared the window.
Just clip it and send it to Dead by Daylight. Be like, this is nonsense.
Nope. Bullshit.
Bitches.
Fix thy shit.
You
never
cleansed
it all the way. You never cleared it all the way.
No, the generator. The generator is
it's empty.
Run! Run, Felicia, run!
Leave me alone. Oh, he's one tap. I can probably get him.
You should try and sympathize to him. Be like, I am the Leon. I have
gamer. I am the Leon.
Boy. I have golden retriever boy energy. You is also right, a puppy
yeah,
dog.
Go get him. Oh my god, go get him. Oh my god. Go!
Run, toilet, run!
At least he got
go,
one.
Go, toilet, go! Go, toilet, go! I was gonna say, if he hits him through that window again.
Yeah, that's the bullshit. They need to fix that. It's been broke for a minute.
I really want Toilet's jacket, his character's jacket.
I really
want
Toilet
so
to win.
Yeah, Toilet.
I mean, he needs to win, like,
he's been running the killer like crazy. Oh, and he, you see that dodge?
Yes, man. And now he's got a haste buff. He's got haste. He's coming back to get you, ICG. Go, Toilet!
Toilet, no!
No! Ah, bro, come on.
Let Toilet live, bad puppy.
Him.
Annie. I don't make me go get the toilet the newspaper. I will smack that nose. You drop
yeah,
him.
Yeah, smack that nose.
R.I.P. Toilet.
It. Toilet's dead.
Headphones. You can see my horse though. I'm gonna do this fast. I gotta try not to die. I don't think most of you guys have seen my horse. All right. Just remember, you asked for this.
Gorgon.
It's a puppy again. I'm sorry, Mr. Puppy. I was trying to put on my horse face. Okay, this does not fit with my new glasses. We're just taking the glasses off. That's fine.
I'm committed. I'm committed.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. All right. You like my horse face? Am I beautiful? If you call me a butterface, I'm gonna be upsetting spaghetti. Also, no, I can't reach out right now because I can't. I should take off my glasses. Wait. Can my glasses fit over the horse head? It's definitely not gonna fit over the horse head. Okay. look, it's a skeleton horse. I'm a skeleton horse from hell. I love it. It's beautiful. It's amazing. I'm sorry, guys. There was a channel point redemption, and nobody ever wants to use the horse head, so I had to go with it. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Oh my goodness gracious. Great balls of fire. I'm a coming. I don't even know who's injured.
Somebody got me off the hook.
I was like, I can't read.
In.
Even more so than normal.
Right there.
I see you, puppy. I'm blind, but I'm not that blind. Oh, hi, Daddy! I'm sorry, guys, I tried. I can't see shit! Okay, so I have my glasses off and I can only see with one eye. I think I'm getting some of these skill checks though. I can kind of see like the white outline. So I'm like nearsighted, so I can only see stuff without my glasses if it's like right up in my face.
Coming, Nikki.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. I was thinking I wasn't paying attention. Thank you, Z, for not leaving me in my blind ass.
<You're>
Okay, okay. I had to take out my glasses and put on the horse head. I literally cannot see shit. I see shapes.
Eat it, bitch.
You teach him a lesson, Z. Somebody has to train that puppy dog. Fuck yeah, did you see I got that blind skill trick? Amazing. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. I'm the bestest blind horse in all the land.
Oh, he got me finally.
Okay, okay, we got this, we got this, we got this. Like, literally, the only way I can see Jane is, like, the bright white on her shirt. Because the rest of her blends in with the generator. Hey! I'm the blind one, I didn't blow up the generator! The other person did. I'm so proud of me.
I'm proud of you too.
I'm gonna add the fact that I can blindly fix a generator in Dead by Daylight to my skills or on my resume. You know what? I should make a new little section under my About Me section called my streamer resume, and all the random shit I say in the add to my resume, I should just add it there. What the heck? I'm dead! Hey, I feel like we did pretty good considering I was blind and like started off being hit this.
While I was fixing my head.
Captain Peaches keeps missing skill checks over here.
Hey. Skill checks are hard. I was really bad at them when I first started playing.
Fuck off, you dirty, dirty piece!
I'm not giving him a pass just because he's shirtless, okay? I'm the most majestic horse. I made it myself. It's part of my head collections. I need to figure out what I want to add to my head collection. I still have 3 pieces, so it counts as a collection. And not a pair of heads.
Okie dokie, I'm back, but I'm eating dinner.
What you eating for dinner? Peaches is being chased.
Tacos.
Ooh, what kind of tacos though? Peppa is almost done with the generator. Me and Z are dead. You miss me being a horse?
Wait, what?
Yeah, somebody used the horse head redemption. Yeah, you're right. I love head. That's why I make all of so many heads and add them to my collection. I also like to be like, come off as creepy and just be like, to new people that come into stream, be like, do you want to see my head collection?
How do I get out of this chicken shit?
Chicken shit!
Okay. I'm going
I'm
to
not
jail!
Yanking it this time because last time I knocked the shelf and the lamp on my head. I'm gonna get up and grab the chicken shit head.
I'm going to
Z, I promise you're not watching him just because he has his shirt off. He's being chased by the killer. I have a appropriate excuse, I mean reason, to be watching him run around.
No, you
deserve no. You deserve to be in a funny jail because you were sitting there talking about liking head and then you said, I'm not gonna pull it this time, I'm not gonna tug it this time because last time, you know, my lights fell off.
Yeah.
You know.
I almost knocked myself unconscious.
I have been doing all of this. Hold on. I've been doing all of this without being able to hear a fucking thing. I don't know how.
You're so amazing. I was trying to do it blind and died.
Oh my god. I haven't been able to hear anything. I fucked that fucking dog up, dude.
Thank you for the boopses. Booping the shit. You touched it, shit.
So Nikki had to go to horny jail.
Yeah, so he sent me to horny jail 3 times in a row.
Jail.
I thought it was for one reason. What? I thought it showed up 3 times. Oh no.
Alive?
I got sent 3 times
right
in a row, but only one of them was Z.
I'm the only person alive?
Yes.
What the fuck? is going on here?
I got a channel point redemption to put on the horse head, and I was, while I was putting it on, I got hooked the first time, and then I realized that it wouldn't fit with my new glasses, and so I had to take off my glasses, so I was blind. But I didn't miss the skill checks. I just couldn't see where I was running.
Hang on, Peaches. Hang on, Peaches. I'm coming.
Peaches.
There you go,
Peaches. Let's go.
Let's go, baby. And I mean, there was a monster watching Peaches. Thank you for the ball song. It makes me so freaking happy. I'm gonna switch to watching Peppa because I feel like playing the ball song while we're ogling a shirtless daddy is inappropriate. I'm not trying to get sent to jail again, okay? I like being on the outside.
No!
No! Oh, he mad. Why he
mad at me. Come on.
You're
no.
Both no.
Hydrate, you bastard.
No.
Hydrate.
I will hydrate. No. I got some tea in my Bailey's cup.
I'm Nicolas Cage, bitch.
I got this little Bailey's cup for Christmas. It was a Christmas gift. It came with like this bottle of Bailey's.
He's looking for this guy! He's looking for this guy!
And a cup. Why is he nodding yes to you now? I think you're the killer now. Chase him. Get him.
Yeah, I'm the killer now.
Get him, Peppa. Peaches, 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 peaches. I love you. Thank you for joining my stream so I can torture you with my singing voice. Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's like, look what I did.
He's like, yeah. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, it's all about the Nick Cage booty.
Oh, he's creepy!
That's the second game in a row that you had your face eaten by a puppy dog. He just wanted to kiss Nick Cage so bad. A little
Deem Horny Joe one more time so we can send ICG with us.
Hell no. Yeah.
All four of us can be in there. ICG, go to Horny Joe!
I didn't do nothing with
somebody
the
other one. Yeah. ICG to jail.
There we go. See, all there four of us are going to jail together. Friends that have time together stay together.
Yeah.
That were cool, bro.
Friends that serve time together do crime together. Where are the effing stairs in this building? I'm lost and confused. I need an adult. Okay, I found the stairs. I need a less directionally challenged adult.
Can I help you with that one, Chief?
I hear a killer.
It's the fucking Demogorgon again.
Again?
Wait, how do we keep getting puppies?
No, wait.
No, it's Bing Bong.
No,
Bing Bong.
It's Bing Bong!
I was gonna say, I can't tell what the
Bing
sound of the Hardy Beat is.
Oh my god, Bing Bongs!
I'm gonna get PTSD.
Oh my god, Bing Bong.
I'm gonna get PTSD from that.
Welcome to the club.
Bing Bong is
PTSD,
man. As
long
as
it's not the barfy plague chick, I'm good. I don't care.
He's a little bit new, so I think we might have a chance. He's a baby Bing Bong.
The barfy plague chick is the one I'm like, nah, bro, nah. No, thank you.
Mommy.
Yeah, no. Nope. Gross. She does not deserve a mommy title.
No, I'm not
she
trying
to,
but
she's disgusting.
I am running the killer, so.
I am touching a generator like a responsible adult. You gotta be there. Yeah.
We should probably help.
They said you gotta be our ride or die. You gotta go to jail with us, ICG.
Bruh.
Ride or die.
I mean, I'll be a ride or die regardless, but
I got Knifey Nikki emoji in the chat. I can just send her after you. So ride or die. Ride or die. I got the knives. Knives to cut a hoe.
Y'all keep working on that generator.
Let's not cut a hoe.
We need to win a match.
We're working on two different generators.
Oh, are y'all?
Yeah.
Oh, nice, man. We're about to three-gen this dude.
Yeah.
Yo, we got hit.
Oh god.
My generator's
god.
Done,
oh
his
god.
Generator's
oh
done.
God.
I'm coming towards
okay.
Never mind.
Chase me, bingy.
You wanna touch his what?
Oh someone touch his bing bing.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm sure it's not what sounded like you were saying his ding-a-ling. Ping ping sounds way too much like ding-a-ling to me.
It did.
Take him out to dinner first, at least.
His thing thing. That one-eyed snake.
Shit.
I accidentally blew up a generator.
Yeah, well, he it's just only got once, it's fine. Down, so.
You had one job.
Your face is one job.
I mean, I ran him for a second.
I'm like 50% on this. Yeah, I'm out 50.
Oh, I found him.
Did you find the bingiest of bongs?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to
I hit him in the face with a thingamabob.
Still working on this gen.
Look at these things! Aren't they beautiful?
I'm probably gonna die, but I'm gonna try something.
No, you're not! No, don't die!
No, 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 no.
Listen, I'm right here!
I'm running him away from Z.
No, I wanna see if I cook and clean the kitchen and cook a dinner for him if he'll leave me alone.
Oh, oh, so.
Oh!
I think about do something else. If like 4%, like, please don't do that.
Risk it for the biscuit!
Oh, Jet, where you at? Okay.
I'm all the way at the thingy. The killer shack. Thankfully, the basement is not here. It's in the big house. It's okay, sir. I have trouble with the doors, too. Wiggle, wiggle, because I work out! I wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, I feel like Jane should just have faster wiggle ability because she got that bigger booty that she'd be better at wiggling. Thank you for the save.
I agree with that theory.
Yeah, if she thick, she got that wiggle abilities.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She thicker than a Snicker, heavy like a Chevy.
Yeah, exactly. I feel like we need to petition Dead by Daylight to just make them thick characters since so far she's the only one. Get faster or shorter wiggle time. And then we also need to add the position, the petition for the Kool-Aid man.
Looping did not work.
Hey Nikki, I'm in the big house. If you come in here, we can cook this dinner together.
Oh, I'm coming.
Are you the man?
I am too. I'm there too.
Are you the man?
Uh-oh. Pick somebody up.
We gotta go to the kitchen.
Wait.
That's where gamer girls belong.
Wait, gamer girls, can you help me, please?
No, we had to go to the kitchen. We're not allowed to play games. Our only job is kitchen.
Please help me.
Okay, we're saving you. You gotta come help us in the kitchen. Nobody gets a free meals.
Fine, I will help in the kitchen. I'll make the dessert.
Okay, but you gotta wear a cute maid outfit.
I said I'll help. I'm not wearing that.
These are our demands.
Let's go get him and tell him come here and bring him into the kitchen. Let's go get Bing Bong.
Okay, where is he?
He was near the house somewhere. I ran by his sound.
Look for his outline. Nope, he's near me, I think.
I think we're getting closer to him. I think he's chasing after us.
We're gonna cook for you, bro. Why the fuck are you doing that?
Go put it on the stove.
Oh, come on.
You. No.
And then grab a bowl.
No.
And grab you some water.
Oh,
here you go.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh, this guy, man. He doesn't even know what he's doing. He's brand new.
I handed him his water, and his thank you was a bitch slap to the face. He clearly just listens to too much Andrew Tate. That's what it is. He saw ladies in the kitchen and couldn't handle himself.
Now what are you gonna do, bro? Now what are you gonna do? Kill it, but somebody's gonna get off the hook. Somebody's not gonna make it to the hook. This guy thinks he won the match and we just gave it to him.
Hey. It was worth it for the bits.
Yes, I am. Out.
Yep.
Come on, I'm gonna get you, Z. I'm coming.
That's Peppa.
Yeah, that's fine.
Run! One, Peppa, one!
There you go.
Oh, I didn't know that was Pepper. Nope.
Ah.
Nosy, no. Get him. Last time we try and cook for him. Okay, we need to get out of here, guys.
He's coming.
Okay, let's go.
Public matches heal. Oh, cool, I have an achievement. Nice.
Is there He's chasing after me. There was, but it's already done.
Okay, I'm gonna go get
the other ones are on the other side.
No, I got her. I got her.
Okay.
I got her.
There's one over. Is that one done?
There's
here.
Some like going towards
Let's
like the
get
road
a left
and the other side.
Geez.
Right here, in front of me. Right here. Come, turn around.
I don't know where you're at, bro.
Turn around.
Just do it together. Speed run that, Jenny.
Turn around. Okay.
Right here.
Jenny. Life is like a box of chocolates. Have you guys seen that commercial for a generator that people made on
God dang it.
For TikTok saying that
I think I sent you that one.
Yeah.
Oh, he's worrying me.
I saw it a couple days ago and you sent it to me like I think yesterday. It was super funny though.
He moried you?
Yep.
Oh damn, he did, okay.
That's the third game in a row that you've been moried. They just did
like,
not fill in Nicolas Cage today.
Like Nicolas Cage, yeah, I'm just about to say, man, like, that's crazy. Round healed up.
I'm working on a generator. It's about or almost halfway done.
I was refilling my med kit and I found a totem that I'm cleansing.
Leave me alone.
Sounds good.
Leave
you
me
touch
alone.
That totem. You touch that totem like it's never been touched before.
Yeah. Alright, okay, later, guys. I gotta hop off. I'm gonna go play some. Wow.
Later, Pepper.
Bye,
later.
Peppa.
See y'all later.
Goodbye. Goodbye. We'll miss you. She's already gone. But goodbye.
Some booty. Pray with that generator, please.
I'm almost done.
Oh, no. Oh, come on. I had that. Excuse you. Pick me up, sir.
I'm really hoping you got
it.
Oh, he's just get up.
He's mooring me. I've actually never seen his mori.
He literally just tries to eat your face, I thought. Oh, no. I'm thinking of Demogorgon because we had two Demogorgons in a row.
He does,
Doesn't
just,
he just, like...
It's my spine.
Like,
that's it. That's
uses his thing to, like, smack you.
Mm-hmm.
His little spiny thingy.
Oh, I told you that's not a baby then.
Oh, he has no head. I was afraid of that.
What does no head do again?
No
I
one escapes
forget.
Death.
No one escapes death, which
Single
means he can one hit you even if you're healthy and yeah. He moried me too.
I guess we're all getting worried, guys.
Is everyone like... Why am I back in the lobby?
I don't know. Oh, because we were a part of a Pepper's party. Oh, he smacked that booty. I like all the things.
I'm surprised,
South Park.
I'm surprised.